keep it on G, and then there you go.